بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Dear respected brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Many brothers and sisters are asking about marriage in a very early age. Does Islam support this? Should we get married when we are young? And the answer is very, very simple, my dear respected brothers and sisters. Yes, go ahead, and if you found the right spouse, then go get married to him or to her once your parents are happy with this, if you are a sister. If you are a brother, in general, if they are happy with this, go for it. Why? There are many virtues for marriage in a very young age. First of all, the iffah, the chastity, and you will be protected from fitna. All of us know the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, hadith ibn Mas'ud, ya ma'ashara al-shabab, man istata'a minkum al-ba'ata falyatazawwaj. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is addressing shabab, young people. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is not addressing old people, no, young people, because he knows that they need this marriage. This is one thing, that it helps you to protect and guard your private parts, your chastity, your even eyesight. It helps you to lower your gaze. It helps you to achieve so many things related to protecting yourself from fitna. The other thing, it puts a tranquility in your heart. It gives you contentment. And young people, they need this kind of tranquility to excel in other fields of life. Many people say that if I get married early, this will stop me from achieving in my career. This will be hindrance from maybe persuading my education, etc. No, once you are married, you will be having satisfaction, inner satisfaction, and this will help you to excel in your study and in fact in your career. You will mature, and maturity is very important for our time and age. And once you are mature, of course, you will achieve many things in your life. And once you get married early, you are doing ibadah. And don't worry about finance, don't worry about other things, because Allah Jalla wa Ala promised that He will help you. إِن يَكُونُوا فُقَرَاءَ يُغْنِهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam also said that the three people Allah took promise upon Himself to support them. One of them is the one who is getting married to avoid fitna. So go ahead, inshallah, get married as early as possible. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.